Hey, I'm Pete Davidson, and I'm here to talk to you about my first time manscaping. First time I did manscaping, I was like 17, and you're not supposed to shave your balls with a straight razor. And I f***ing cut my nuts. It hurts. You're only supposed to shave your balls with a straight razor above it after you use a trimmer to trim it. I thought I had like herpes because it was all red and shit, but it was just poor manscaping skills. My kids out there manscaping, you know, just make sure you do it in front of your parents. Make sure there's an adult supervising it, because it could be really painful.